proposed Lehman regulations mandating derivative trading to be CCP cleared are good for the clearing business in general, as it drives more clients into the cleared arena. However, all clearing members only have one balance sheet, which is not endless. Like our competitor clearing members, prudent risk management dictates that we, ABN AMRO, are maximized in exposure we can have on any single counterparty, even central counterparties. Hence, there is a maximum number of clients we can offer clearing services to, and this translates into either charging higher clearing fees or seeking and implementing new innovative clearing solutions, reducing our exposures. ABN AMRO Clearing Bank is a leading worldwide clearing provider, covering over 90 markets out of 12 offices in Europe, the US and Asia Pacific. We clear all major markets and products including FX and OTC and rank as number one clearer in most major derivative segments. I think it's also very important to highlight that our entire service offering has been developed from an agency perspective. We do not compete with our clients or trade against them. We only facilitate post-trading clearing services on behalf of our clients, and we do not manage any proprietary principal trading activity. This allows us to offer clearing services in an environment free of conflicts and interest, and to fully focus on providing prime quality services to our customers. We are one of the few clearing providers capable of supporting our clients' expansion strategy across the globe. And our long-term strategic goal is to remain at the forefront of the clearing industry and making our clients globally competitive.